from the city of Joy, Kolkata, on my ride to Princep Ghat to start my day one, pretty much.
On the banks of Ganga River, saw some ferry pass by. I'm gonna go find that ferry ghat, jump onto it to capture that beautiful bridge right behind me. And there's a boat that's just come in, and we're crossing a little bridge to reach to the jetty. And let's run, because I feel there'll be a lot of people. My ticket, that's 6 rupees to Shippur. Let's go explore Shippur. And here we are.
Gonna head to Shippur. Then gonna go check out the Great Banyan Tree. Then gonna go to India restaurant to have some lunch.
Kolkata, ways to transport: by ferry, by a tram, by your bikes, by your tuk-tuks, by your buses, by your underground metro. Try to cover all of them.
Okay, there we go.
The Princep Ghat is on that side and the Shippur Ghat is right there.
Oh, it's there.
Connected by boats and ferries. There are those private little boats. They charge you about like 400 odd rupees for half an hour. You can catch the local ferry. Costs you like 6 rupees. It's about like 10 cents. Beautiful weather. I'm just booking my next bike. My preferred mode of transport.
Oops.
Yes, he's here. We're gonna go off, check out the Great Banyan Tree.
Now that was really close.
Hello. So we are at the Acharya Jagadish Chandra Bose India Botanical Garden, and we're gonna go look at Great Banyan Tree. Great Banyan Tree. It is spread over 1.6 hectares and is about 250 years old. Wow. And it holds a Guinness World Record too. Check that out.
It would be really cool to get in there.
Not allowed. And the security is pretty tough right here.
All right. Just jumped in. Look at this. It's spread everywhere.
Now, amidst the biggest banyan tree in the world, called the Great Banyan Tree.
Wow.
Let's go see the main trunk. And let's just see not to be caught.
Oh, it says main trunk was removed in 1925 due to fungal attack. It attended a girth of 15.5 meters and 1.7 meters height.
It was here. I feel I saw security. Can't venture out more. Great Banyan Tree. Glad to be here. Let's go to our next spot. The Princep Ghat and the Hooghly Bridge to begin off with. We have made it for the India restaurant. Gonna go in there and have some delicious food. It's a well-known restaurant right here. It's pretty fancy.
So I just know what I'm gonna order. It's
one mutton kachi biryani, chicken chop.
We are in bad luck. It's the best food. That's why it gets over the earliest.
Thank you.
So this is the special mutton biryani, a speciality of the Indian restaurant. Just take a look at that.
That was some good biryani, the Indian restaurant in Kolkata. So please do visit and taste. They'll give you a potato in there and egg also. Let's move on to our next stop, the mother's house.
We are going to enter Mother Teresa's house, which has been her house since 1953. And this is where her remains are still. We are outside the Mother Teresa's house, where she stayed until her demise, and not many videos are allowed inside, but let's go have a look inside.
So we have here our buddy who accepted our ride. Two of them rejected it, but he accepted it. And the yellow taxis are charging a bomb. So there you go.
We're starting the Howrah Bridge from there.
Okay.
That is the Howrah Bridge.
Crossing the Howrah Bridge from the bottom this time and appreciating the magnificence of this human mankind. We are in Kolkata, and guess where do we reach the most delicious food called the Littis? It's called the Litti King, and I'm here with my couch surfer Anand. Right there.
Hello! Mike Hausafa Anand, a localite, was born and raised here and is an avid biker. Having litty with him. Yes, sir. Come to Kolkata and even eat litty here too, why not? It's the most delicious food.
Pan. Chocolate pan. With Anand.
Yeah, thank you.